let me introduce you to my fist. Life sure is strange sometimes.
We have plans for you, Peter Parker.
Who are you in this vast multiverse?
With great power comes great responsibility.
The multiverse theory posits the existence of parallel universes, an infinite number of growing alternate realities.
Who are you?
The theory holds that anything that can happen will happen. If not in this reality, then in another.
Oh, hello.
This is the day they collide.
These timelines are so confusing.
I need your help.
How many men did you have in mind?
I want to keep it small.
I've identified several worthy candidates.
Where do all these guys come from?
There are bigger things happening here than me and you.
Everybody needs help sometimes, Peter. Even Spider-Man.
So nice to finally meet you.
Need a hand?
Spider-Man.
Oh, my butt!
Salsa, water, and lemon for blood. Or wear red. Dumbass.
What just happened?
You wanna fight? Fight me!
Bad for the public image, right, Mr. Key to the City?
Have you been in the crazy juice again?
I require your help. Yours and the help of these three other Spider-Men.
What are we gonna call this guy?
Doctor Strange.
That's pretty good. But it's taken.
This was a mistake.
Whatever it is, somebody has to stop it.
Allow me to help you.
Pizza time. This is my gift.
It's a new suit.
My curse. Who am I?
I'm Spider-Man.
Go, Web! Fly! Up, up, and away, Web! Shazam!
I was fighting a caped badass. But then we discovered his mom is named Martha, too.
Are you talking again?